Red Blue JD.
I participated in Seoul in the Union of International Architects. Said from Seoul from the 9th to the 10th September. So far, this is the main point that I have to pass through. I was going to talk to you about what is the progress of architects and how has the impact on the general character of the architecture of the world as well as the architecture of the land. I'm going to follow to the city for citizens, think bigger for small space, and I will end up what has the next generation have to do. What about the empire so that our architecture for the future will be the solution for our problem in case of design and the human beings. And also end up with the generally from the start, the Congress of International Architects is the platform where people meet and sharing ideas about the human life mainly through design. And it is launched in Lausanne in Switzerland in 1948. And the Congress usually happens once in 3 years. So I was in Seoul for the 26th Congress, where I learned different strategies, different innovation, creativities that we can share as next generation to improve our design test, to improve our studies, and to improve our architecture mainly for our country. The Congress term, they said the main theme of the Congress was the soul of the city. As it is written in here, they said only a living creature owns a soul, and a body without a soul is only a corpse. Jacques Cotard, French writer, said, a chicken is an animal with an interior and an exterior. Remove the exterior, there is the interior. Remove the interior and you see the soul. What does it mean in our field? What does it mean as architect? What does it mean as next generation to do the best architecture for our needs? Here, I want to highlight the soul as the main point, as the cell where everything begins from. Because they said, by taking an example of a chicken, to remove the exterior, you get the interior. But to remove again the interior, you arrive on the soul. That means the soul is a generator, is the starting point. So as the next generation, let's take our architecture, our field, as the soul where everything begins from, where it's the soul which unlocks the human beings mainly through design. I want to show to you some important events that take place in the Congress. Just the main point is the daily programs that often every time, like presentations, and also mainly the exhibition where someone can learn different innovative strategies globally. Here I can begin on the first topic, which is the city for citizens. Looking on those two images that I use, you can see as Seoul, it is the megacity here, like use the huge buildings, the huge scale of the lots, but they highlight mainly the people movement. You can see with the cross line within the lot, just the people are the ones who are concerned. Even though they have the cars, they have the hard buildings, but actually the people are the ones who are elected to have access in the city, to participate in the main city as they are. Here, I want to show also how the sustainability in case of transport. You can see every time, everywhere on the road, you find the bicycle parking that are used by the people, by the citizens, for the one to take concern. Wants. So I had to show the Lord of architect in this context what architect have to do so that people we have the city as the city for them, not the city for cars, not the city for building. It is simple, we have to remain a free important home. We have to consider the culture, the nature and the future. Culture is looking on who we are, what we need, what is the particularities of us. Second, look at the nature and environment in which we are by considering the next future. So we consider the future as the main target. The second point, the second chapter I want to show is that how we have to think big, to think bigger for small space. Actually, I used those two diagrams of Seoul as the city as the developed city. You can see first how the expansion of the road network and how the geographical map expanded. This is made possible by the number of the people who visit every time in the Seoul. And when we look on this, we can differ what about our city, what about our country. It's the same. Because for us also, we are increasing in the case of population, but for us, we have to know what the problem is. Where every country happens is. But for us, you can see how small it is. Someone plans so that every land can be expanded, every land can be developed. But for us we will see how the city of Seoul and the city of Rwanda or the Rwanda in general is different. Because looking on Rwanda, this is the map of Kigali. They say for our city, only 50% of the whole area is buildable. That's different from Seoul, because Seoul can see like more than 80% can be developed. But for us it's 50%. So for us next generation, we have to think what new strategies we can use so that we have solution for the problem of expansion of people and also the need of housing, actually for the human being and then the daily life of the people. So looking at how Kigali was expanded, so we can compare our city of Kigali compared to the Seoul, because Kigali, there is for the 50 years ago, and here is like 5 or 3 years ago. You can see how the city expand in case of housing and also in case of the need of the people. By comparing this for the same city, we can assure that for us, we have the big problem compared to Sebo. Because for us, we have the small land for expansion. But Sebo has like 80% of the land can be expanded. So what can we do? What's the difference? How can we think bigger for the small space that we have? So, the main solution, what you have to consider is only those four points, which are future, nature, passion, and culture. By considering future, we will analyze and we will come up with a solution of how we can design for people, we can design for our citizens, our citizens, the better. The passion is for us. The point is the passion, because as active, we have to take time, we have to be passionate and think and share ideas to come up with something that is helpful, to come up with something that is like a solution for the problem that I have. Also, we consider two forms of culture and nature, where we want to show is as the next generation. Here I write, the present is the future of past, and it is the past of the future. By writing that, I want you to analyze and understand what I want to say. You see, if the present, the time we are in, is the future of the past, and the present also is the past of the future. Looking, you can realize that the future is like the focus. Everything moves along the future. So what is our target? Our target is to think bigger about our future. Starting from the existing situation, starting from what we have now, how can we develop our city, how can we develop our design so that it will be a solution for our future. I use the example of how Seoul as the main city has been developed. Look, starting from the 1950s, the people are like homeless, the people have a job, the people are many poor. They have to travel miles for getting water, for getting food. But you can see in the 2010 how the city has been developed. Where people, because now they say that more than 80 citizens in Seoul, they have what to do, they are employed. So you can compare from the 1950s, where people were homeless, how they improved a lot. It was a long journey, but they actually better. So for us also, we have to think bigger for our future, starting from sharing ideas, what you can do, how we can link our culture and the design for the people. Here, I'll use the image to show like thinking about the future, we have to think what you can do so that people will have a solution from us. Because architecture is like a soup, as I began to talk about. Architecture is the soup where everything expands from. Looking on this image, this is the motto of the, it is done by Samo Company. They want to show like the cell of the city, the city of Seoul. By comparing the main project which are there, how are linked to connect people from different areas so that the project, this is the project which is not yet good, but maybe it will be good. It's the project that shows like starting from the people need in different areas. How the Seoul city, from the housing, from the market, from the airplanes, can link people of Seoul so that the Seoul will be the city, as I begin from, which is where people are happy, where people live, without thinking, go in other areas. So they are planning to do a project. We are in the like urban complex every areas where people will find what they need. People will find like if they need the clothes, if they need something to eat, they can find it in maybe in areas where they are. So from that, we have to analyze about our city. Because you can see the city of Kigali, how it's expanded. But as I talked about before, our city has many problems compared to Seoul. Because the Seoul can be developed from the long border area. But in us, we have only 50% of it. And you can see how the number of population increase along the time. So well, how us acting as young generation, we have to think about the future, mainly by sharing ideas, by knowing that architecture is the profession which acts like the guidance of the people. People will live happy, people will live comfortably according to what we give to them. So we have to end up knowing that architecture is the soul of the best living through design. So as next generation, we have to imagine our soul and we have to avoid harming it.
Red Blue JD.